What are those things? What happened here?
Mia, watch out!
Where am I?
You're a very lucky young man. You've been reborn.
Where's Mia?
Now, there's no need to worry. We can bring her back too, I promise. Nicola's exam results came in. He does have successor potential.
Successor?
But his numbers really aren't all that high. They pass, yes, but just barely.
True. The rest would have to depend on him.
They're lost under the snow.
I
can only see the wall of mist.
You have to use every tool you have, right?
I can almost forget we're inside the red mist.
I'm grateful.
Thank you.
good use. There. Going? You can't regenerate? We don't have to push on right now.
Good to see you again.
Checking your equipment? This connects to the path down below. Thanks. It's all or nothing. do you like? Oh, I didn't see that. Every tool you have, right?
Got it.
Hard pressed here. What do you think that means? What do you think we'll find? So our exploration is going okay? There.
I've been waiting for you.
Successor? No.
Nicola. Mia. I won't give up.
Been here fighting against the urge to frenzy all this time. It's incredible. Tough kid.
I'm sorry, Nicola. I never realized that your sister is here now. I'm here! You were the one taking care of me all along. Nicola, I'm so sorry. No, I'm okay, really. Thank you.
When is Mia going to wake up?
No one can really say for certain. Unfortunately, some never do wake up. I'm sorry.
All right.
Are you sure? You're still just a kid.
It doesn't matter. When I become a successor, I'll be able to keep Mia safe. Anyway, I can't just let the world be destroyed before Mia wakes up, can I? Mia's woken up yet. I hope she's all right. I'm fighting for you. So... Get well soon, Mia.
Mia? Is it really you, Mia? I'm so sorry. I left you all alone. It's okay. You didn't. Really, Mia? I'm just so glad you're finally awake. And hey, it looks like you've made a bunch of good friends. That's great.
It's all thanks to you, Nicola. You were always at my side. That's what gave me the strength to keep fighting. That's why I'm here. You kept me safe all this time. You protected me and gave me courage. What more could I possibly hope for? Mia! Nicola Karnstein, my dear little brother, it seems you have truly become a knight. And you're the bravest, most noble knight of all. I love you, Nicola.
Thanks, Mia. I love you too, sis.
Thanks.
Thank you, Nicola, for everything. I really don't know how I can repay you for all that you've done. I owe you so much. Everything, really. And yet, I have nothing to give you in return.
To be honest, I was hoping you'd come along with us, but the kid gave you life. How you want to spend it is up to you. You agree, right?
Nicola gave me life. There are still other successors out there. People like you, fighting against themselves in order to survive. It would be a mistake for me to stop now. Isn't that right, Nicola? I'll come back for you, little brother.